Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth. Blind. Just leaving Frostvein Mine, where you can see my adventure, for lack of a better word. My exploration there. Really not much in there. There's a journal, a skeleton, and a place called Dim Frost, I believe it's called. But we could not get into Dim Frost. From my guess, looks like... Look at that, we got stuff highlighted on the map now. It looks like a place like Blackreach from the original Skyrim game. But I'm guessing that you can only get there from somewhere else. She's still trying to heal him. It's not working. So, I thought this was a way up into the mountains, a way through the mountains, but I'm guessing not. We might have to go in through here or down here. So the water is this way? No, well, yeah, there's water that way, but... We want to go this way, then. If we can. Out this entrance, I believe. Oh, wait, is that where we came from? Right, but we can head there. Alright. We can head this way. Have I been up in here? I don't think so. There's stuff up here. And I got these mushrooms. Burn it. Well, there's not much up to here to see, is there? Oh! Yeah. That's okay. That must have hurt. Dizzy's... Oh. No, this isn't a werewolf, that's a rock. But I killed some werewolves out here. Oh, cool. Well, so we might as well look around this side, I guess. Just in the hopes that no quest leads us to explore it a second time. Okay, so we can cross on this thing. But it looks like there's something this way. A camp? And a fort or something? More of these elf cups. Oh! Why would you do that? It actually scared me. I didn't know what it was for a second. Tempted to cross for the Nirn route, but let's go this way. So So it looks like this tower we've seen, but not this camp. It looks like we're getting rather close to it. Okay, I'm starting to hate the deer around here. I loathe you entirely. Deer, moose, whatever the hell you are. You're a troll and I don't like you. We're extremely close to this camp. Dunyick's camp? I've been seen. Something seized me for a minute. Probably another mud crab. Senk the Younger. Protect me. For some reason I'm a little freaked out over here. Eight gold. Letter to Idarola. I have brought shame upon myself. I should have heeded my own advice. Now look what's left me. Neither side is to be trusted, the Empire nor the Stormcloaks. Whichever side prevails, the Thalmor will continue to subjugate men through their practice of brutal tyranny, all in the name of restoring their Aldmeri dominion, quote-unquote. Perhaps if there were a way to join with that resistance in Hammerfell, maybe then we may have a chance to finally put an end to their fascist regime. For now, seek out Casparian. She'll tell you what you need to do. Casparian, huh? Redguard boots. Oh, what's this?
Please, traveler.
You're alive.
Spare me a moment. I was waylaid by bandits a short time ago. They took everything I had on me and left me in this sorry state. But in the struggle, they chased away my dear wolf, Faelor. Please, traveler, you have to find her. By now she could be lost, injured, or worse.
Faelor? Hope I didn't already kill Faelor. I don't remember fighting any wolves.
Please,
here, though.
Traveler, spare me a moment.
Okay.
I was waylaid by bandits a short time ago.
Yeah,
they took
which
everything
direction?
I had on me and left me in this sorry state.
Yeah.
She headed down the hill, past the town, and off towards the mountains. I've tried calling for her, but maybe she's too scared to return. With these injuries, I can't track her myself, but she'll follow you now that you have my scent. Just keep an eye out for a wolf with a rust-colored pelt. She shouldn't be too hard to spot against the white snow. Hurry, before hunters catch her.
A howl load of trouble?
Have you found Faelor yet? Please hurry.
Okay. I'm not sure how I have your scent. These cure poisons tomes are like all over the place. Oh, Dunyick's journal. We'll read that. Can I take this stuff? Take? Yeah. Thank you. The Bella statue. Excuse me. I must admire the Bella statue. Yes. Okay. I have two at home. Those damn bandits are swarming like vultures. More of them seem drawn to the island ever since the dragon attacks begun. Began, actually. Perhaps they were waiting for an opportunity to overrun the mining settlement and kick what little influence the Empire has here off the island. The hunters tell me the dragon was last seen flying south over the ocean towards Skyrim. Perhaps to follow that big dragon we saw first. Yep, the leader. Jeez, I don't know. Main quest? Dragon we have to kill? That's horrible. Things on the tip of my tongue. I do know the dragon's name, guys. I'll remember it. after I'm done recording this. if I remember to put, I'll put an annotation here with the name of the dragon. God, so close. I hate that. They say it's unlikely to return, but I have a bad feeling about this. As long as I have Faelor by my side, I feel like I can somehow manage. That's it. Alright. Taking all your stuff as payment.
Damn bandits. Lives are meaningless now.
Lives a meaningless.
Have you found Faelor yet? Please hurry.
I haven't left yet. Alright. A friendly camp. So I'm not sure about that place. That, something that way. This, it's so funny, it still doesn't show up here. It was right through here. The mine. That we were in last episode. No creatures at all. I wonder if that was deliberate? Or a bug, or if it was more like something that we wouldn't expect to find a mine with completely nothing in it to attack us. Yes, he's gonna have trouble following now. So much of stuff up there, though. Oh, there's a tower. You just have to get around all this crap. I don't suppose I can find this. Oh, kill the bear south of Fort Valis. I don't remember that. So, I guess there's a Fort Valis somewhere around here then. Okay, the wolf is over there then. Investigate Vulon's tomb. Oh! Well, I might do that next. Well, after whatever's around here, that tower and stuff. Ah, oh, how do I get to that? Here we go. Sneaking, because I don't expect everything to be full of... I mean, free of, baddies. Waylayer's watch.
Huh?
Greetings!
You won't get the best of me.
Oh no?
Sure, I've mercy on you.
Oh, thank you. Love it. The one ahead must be up there. And there's one... Oh, I see you. Carlisle's gonna start shooting.
Over here.
Wait to count out your coin.
Come on! Come on!
Smear. You'll pay for that.
No, I won't.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Ooh, lavender.
You won't get the best of me.
You're not sneaking. Take the orcish arrows and the gold.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Notice I really don't care what's going on. Oh, wheat. The one up there is not coming down. Snowberries.
Your death will be swift.
Can't hide from me forever.
I probably can.
Oh well. Must have run off.
Never mind coming down and investigating. Shadows consume her. What are these playable things? Pretty cool. Caring too much. How heavy are these drums? Only four? Am I way down with stuff already? Oh. Maybe I'll drop these Minotaur horns then. It reminds you you're alive. Okay, so this way there's some kind of... I think that stands for a ruin? I'm not completely sure. Perch? Well, that sounds formidable. For a second I was confused. I'm like, you can mine lavender? So that's wormstone ore. Which you can use to make something or other. Okay. Hag's Perch. Oh, Oh, I hear something breathing. Yep, there's the hag. Some kind of, like, asthma or something. Step it up the glass. And, I'll just try to free up some more weight. Almost done. You missed it. A chest. Staff of Inspiration. Targets don't flee for 60 seconds. Okay. That's that. Now there's a cave that way. And there's something else. On the water? It's not a shipwreck, it's a... like, I don't even know. A town on the water. Logger's camp, kind of thing. Like the real town then is across the bridge. That looked like an arrow stuck in the ground. Greetings! Please don't attack me. Chillwater Mill. Right, a mill, that's what I'm thinking of. Howdy.
Yeah.
Yes, Sarong?
You're a thief?
Yes, Sarong.
Why do we have a thief and an Imperial...
What are you doing that for?
What am I doing? Talking to a thief? Why is there a thief here?
I'm waiting.
What are you waiting for? The thief to rob you? I don't see any reason to go in the mill. Vroom. I meant to run up but sneaked. Lost that one. I'll never recover. I see no reason to go in here.
Waiting.
He's waiting as a thief, I guess. She'll deal with this place. What are we facing here? Alright. So that Valom's tomb is behind me. Up this way there's a tower and a camp. I guess I'll check that out. Are we remembering places here? Okay. Just making sure places get marked on our map, because that mine did not get marked. Strange. So I'm trying to find my way around here. Oh, there's something over here. Hanging moss. Well, I can just take that. People just leave this stuff. Very sloppy. Alright, well, this stuff is up here somewhere. Oh, I see the tower up there. I see you. Go sleepy.
Your life is forfeit.
Didn't stand a chance. Camp here, friend or foe? Wanderer's camp. Vampire ash pile, huh? 15 seconds, not even worth it. Vampire boots? Vampire dust? I have invisibility potions, I don't really need that stuff. Another vampire ash pile. Looks like someone killed some vampires. Are they left alive? Or is this the person who is here? Is this the person who defeated the vampires? Minor healing potion? Plentiful healing? Maybe you should have taken it. Flawless gems. An ash pile that I guess that was sitting here. I wonder what the cage is all about. And how it got. Look at that. how it got submerged like that in the ground. Okay, so that's that. There's still this tower. Oh, I'm like, I saw this and I saw legs moving and I'm like, what the hell is that? How do we get up? Is there a road here? Or a path? No. How the hell do you get up there? Looks like this way, possibly. Let me get to the tower, damn you. It's windy up here. Is your fuzz radar. Just wait till you check out my fuzz radar.
Yeah. Who's radar?
How do you like my fuzz radar? Have at thee. You're overdoing it. Oh, it's not ready yet. There you go. That was fun. Been a while since I've seen any Death Lords. And just like as usual, Death Lords are broke. They came crawling right out of that tower. To meet us at the bridge. How hospitable. Alright.